Hi children, welcome to our class. And today's class, we are going to learn the new chapter, chapter 12. The title is Jack and the Team. First, we are going to see the new words. And everybody take page number 146 in your concept book and see the first one, dinner. Dinner. The next one, pale. So it means one's face from shock or fear expression. And the third one, tame. So it means not dangerous animals. The next one, snatch. So quickly take from other person. So avanga kitta irundhu parichittu poradhu, pidingittu poradhu. So next one, gale. So it means very strong wind. Once again read the new words: dinner, pale, team, snatch and game. I hope everyone clear about the new words. And see page number 147 and see the did you know. Now I am going to read the did you know. So everyone listen carefully. Being together with people you love makes you happy. Being together with people you love makes you happy. Doing things together makes them more fun. Doing things together makes them more fun. When you feel sad, talking to a family member or friend makes you feel better. When you feel sad, talking to a family member or friend makes you feel better. Okay, children, and now we are going to see the story, Jack and the TV. And in the story, we have the two main characters, Jack and his big brother, Ron. Okay, and see the story. Jack loved to watch TV. Before school, he would watch TV. After school, he would watch TV. Jack did not play any game. His skin was pale. It made his mother very angry. Jack never ate dinner with his family. He only wanted to watch TV. He would even his food in the front of the TV. And see page number 148. Jack had a big brother called Ron. And they were not the same. Ron was hale and hearty. So he's a strong and healthy boy. And Ron played games. He ate with his parents. He would tell them a new tale every day. He told them about the tame deer at school. He told them how he left his backpack in the bus. And he even told them about his ride in the local train. Jack did not hear the tales. He watched TV. In school, there was a boy called Tim. In school, there was a boy called Dale. And Dale used to trouble Jack. Trouble means disturbed others. And see page number 148. He would tell Jack, give me your food. He would eat Jack's food every day. Dale always eat Jack's food every day. And Jack did not know what to do. He told no one. Jack did not know what to do. He told no one. One day there was a strong gale and rain and Jack could not watch TV. Something happened in the mains. He had to eat dinner with the family. Jack's father saw that Jack looked sad. And see page number 149. And Jack's father asked to Jack, Jack, why are you sad? Jack told them about the gale. Jack's father was very upset. He said, I wish you had told us, Jack. And Ron told father, don't worry, Papa. I will take care of it. The next day, Ron went to meet Jack in the break and Dale came to snatch Jack's food. And he saw Ron and Ron spoke to Dale and Dale went away quietly. He never troubled Jack again. Ron told to Jack, always talk to your family and share your problems. After that, Jack always ate his meals with his family. He found that family time is fun time. And his mother said, a family that eats together and stays together. So what did you learn from this story? So you should always share your problems with your family. And when you feel sad and talking to your family member, and makes you feel better. Being together with the people you love makes you happy. So family with eat together and stay together. Okay, I hope everyone clear about. Now it's time for homework, and today's homework is prepare well for chapter 11 assessment, and tomorrow session you have assessment. So everyone prepare well for that. Stay safe and stay home. Eat healthy food and drink more water. Thank you, children. Thank you so much. We will see in the next class. Thank you.